Hi, I'm Rick for TGW.com. I'm introducing the new Frontline line of putters from Cleveland Golf. I'm going to tell you why you're going to want to try the new Frontline putter, how it's going to help you play better golf. I'll talk about my experiences and feedback. I got to hit these putters for the first time, and then I'll go over some of the key innovations that are different and go into the Frontline putters from Cleveland Golf. Listed are the standard specifications. You can see there are 13 different head models and offsets to choose from. So there's a Frontline putter for any type of player in any type of stroke. Cleveland is using two grips as their standard stock grips, one in an oversize and one in a standard. In the oversize, it's the Lampkin Sync Fit Pistol rubber, and in the standard, it's the Sync Fit Skinny Pistol. But remember, TGW.com can accommodate any of your custom requests. The Frontline line of putters are different in the fact that the weight has been added to the face of the putter, where traditional mallets typically have weight behind the face, as far away from the face as you can get. The new Frontlines have moved the weight forward, and that forward weight actually creates more stability for more consistent, straighter putts. I got to hit a couple of these putters today for the first time, and the first thing I noticed with both of the putters is I really like the way they sat at address. Number one, the black finish really stands out against the green background, and it really frames the golf ball and makes the alignment aid stand out. So I'm really pleased with how both of the putters sat that we got to try. The feel of the putters is very soft, and I noticed that across the face. And when we get into the innovations, that's one thing that they talk about is how these putters are a little bit softer in the sweet spot, and you can feel that. I really like the grips that they're using as the standard stock grips. In fact, I preferred the oversized grip a little bit more. I felt like it helped me take my hands out of the stroke. I made a lot of putts with both of these putters. I had one that had considerable amount of toe hang and one that was face balanced. With both the putters, I felt like, the ball was coming off soft. I had to get used to my stroke, how hard to hit the ball. But once I did, it was very consistent in the distance. I will say that the putter that is a little bit more toe heavy, in my opinion, is going to help a player that has a tendency to miss to the left. And the one that's more face balance is going to help a player that has a tendency to miss right. Cleveland Golf has done something different with the Frontline putters in the fact that they're moving the weight into the face. And according to them, that moving the weight center of gravity makes these putters much more stable, especially on your off-center hits. And that's going to keep the ball online and give you more consistent straight putts. Cleveland Golf's using a unique milling design. They call it the Speed Optimized Face Technology, and that actually softens the face in the sweet spot, but it normalizes your ball speeds or distance control across the face, where a lot of putters are harder and hotter in the sweet spot. When you miss hit the ball, you're going to see a big variance in the outcome of the distance of the putt. So the speed optimized face is just going to help give you much better distance control even on your miss hit putts. Cleveland Golf's using a new alignment technology that they call 2135 alignment. And what that's doing is it's putting the sight line of the putter exactly at the equator of the golf ball, which is 21.35 millimeters from the ground. And by doing that, it helps players have consistent alignment regardless of where their eyes are. When you place the sight line at the bottom of the ball or above the equator, that's going to have an effect. And if your eyes are inside the target line or outside, you're going to see it differently than the other player. And last is just all of the options that are available with the Frontline putters. When it comes to head shapes, the hosel configuration, and grip options, you can really find a Frontline putter to fit any player and any player's stroke. If you feel like one of the Frontline putters might fit your game and help you play better golf and you want to give it a try, remember TGW.com has you covered. They offer a 30-day mulligan buyback on any standard stock order and up to 90 days should you configure a custom order. A great new putter line from Cleveland Golf. These are the Frontline putters. You can check these out. Check out our other product review videos all at TGW.com.